flowers. I will sing in Chinese, and Bernard will read out the poem in English.